my favorite wineries when I want really good sparkling wine, but I don't want to spend a ton of money. And this is a new bottling that they came out with. It's Blanc de Blanc, but it's their Sauvage bottling of their Blanc de Blanc, which basically means that it has little to no dosage, and it's bone dry. Still has really pretty high notes of white flowers and fresh fruit, but crisp, bone dry, and just a beautiful finish.